Hello. This is from my phone of a favorite band in Chicago. Thank you, Chris Benner, for forcing me to listen to Chicago. Because back in the day, he had the Jambox, and whatever he had, I had to listen to. And with Chicago, I ended up loving it. So God bless you, Chris Benner.
Parents?
What's this commercial? Washing hands. Okay, that's fair. I can do that. Well, I'm going to do my own commercial. Sunkissed Peach. It's great. 99 cents. Oh, you love peach? I don't think it has any caffeine. I'm going to try doing pieces of Tara. That's what she said. See if I do it in the real voice. Can I do it? We'll see. If you leave me now, you take away the biggest part of me. I can't. Oh, 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 no, baby, please don't go. I'll do a regular. And if you leave me now, you take away the very heart of me. Oh, 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 no, baby, please don't go. Oh, I just want you to stay. A love like ours is love that's hard to find. How could we let it slip away? We've come too far to leave it all behind. How can we end it all this way? When tomorrow comes and we both regret the things we said today. Nope, I can't do it like Peter Cetera, no way. Not without a microphone. Dum, 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 dum. Some of the band members hated this song, but they let Peter Cetera do it anyway. Ended up being a number one hit. A love like ours is love that's hard to find. How can we let it slip away? We've come too far to leave it all behind. How can we end it all this way? When tomorrow comes and we both regret the things we said today. If you leave me now, you take away the biggest part of me. Oh, 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 no, baby, please don't go. Written by Peter Cetera. Now, like I said, the other band members were like, okay, sure, we'll let him do his song, whatever. Ended up hitting number one. Probably kind of bothered them, but they shut off guns and didn't care anyway. Probably doing lots of drugs. Thank you very much.